There was a serious crash in Halifax early this afternoon. Two vehicles hit head-on at the intersection of Franklin and South Streets. One of the drivers was unresponsive, we're told, and taken to the hospital. The passenger and another driver were also taken to the hospital. A firefighter was treated for minor injuries.